off and welcome back to the project. Today we are at my auntie's house and we just got this off the ceiling and it's EI home smoke alarm. So here it is, and I'm just taking it down. We put the girl half an hour ago. Here it is. So I'll show you, it's multi-screw. So they're in my pocket. And this would hold her up the ceiling, so you would know. So there's the multi base. So if you haven't seen my video from 8 months ago, so called Old Smoke Detector, this is Saxon 1. And I won't do the full video of it, but once I get to my room. So here's the test button, and there's the speaker, and there's the sensing chain with this ionization. So I'm going to pop out in the cover. So here's the inside, and once I brought this off the ceiling, this was like literally covered in brown dust. And there's two smelting screws. So here's the old fashioned trumpet seat home. And there's the ionization chamber. That way, the infrared battery connects to. And this is the hinge cover. See? There's information. So, hope you enjoyed this video. Like, comment, subscribe. Bye.